Hello children, today we are going to learn the simplification of numerical expression. Now what is a numerical expression? It is a combination of symbols and brackets with numbers. All the operations we have done, all the symbols we have learned, so we are combining together and it makes one expression. Now here I have written down one expression 18 plus 15 divided by 3. Now the first question came into our mind that what we shall do first, addition or division. Now first I have done this in this way, 18 plus 15 divided by 3, that comes out 33 divided by 3, it equals to 11. Now there is one more way, 18 plus 15 divided by 3, it gives us 3, 18 plus 5, that comes out 23. Now we got two answers, 11 and 23. Which one is correct? Now to find out which one is correct, we have to learn the Dimas rule. Now what is Dimas? Dimas, I'm going to explain you. Already you people have learned the basic operations of mathematics. They are the subtraction, addition, multiplication and division. So I'm taking the initial of these words like S for subtraction, A for addition, M for multiplication, D for division. It read it from below to up. Now it comes out like this: Dimas, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So it becomes Dimas. You can learn it in this way also. Dear mother and sister, it becomes Dimas. Very simple. So what we are going to do, we are going to find out the division first in the question, then the multiplication, then addition, then subtraction. Fine. So according to Dimas rule, here this one is wrong and this one is the correct answer. Fine. So let's come to one more thing. There are three kinds of brackets also. It's a combination of brackets also. So there are three kinds of brackets in it. That is the round bracket, the curly bracket and the square bracket. Fine. So what we are going to do first, remember that we will first solve the round bracket, then the curly bracket and the square bracket, if all the brackets are present in one expression. Fine. The second thing what we have to keep it in our mind, that if a number is put outside a bracket with no sign between the number and the bracket, it means multiplication. For example, 2, 3 plus 4, there is a round bracket but there is no symbol between 2 and the bracket. It means there is a multiplication symbol between the bracket and the number. Fine. So let's come to the simplification. And the simplification, what we are going to write it down this first, before simplifying it, you can write this DMAS. It means first division, then multiplication, then addition, then subtraction. Now here it, one question is written, 425 divided by 5 minus 406 divided by 7 plus 3 multiply 6. Don't get confused. What we have to search according to our Dimas rule, we have to search division first. So division, keep it in a box, then again one more division is there. So we will solve 425 divided by 5, that gives us, you can divide it on the side of the paper, it gives you 85. So 425 divided by 5, it gives you 85. 406 divided by 7, it gives you 58. Fine. And the rest of the things will be noted down as it is. Then the next thing, what you have to do, we will search for the multiplication symbol. There is a multiplication symbol, 3 multiply 6. So again, I am going to put it in a box. Now what I am going to do, I will solve this. The other thing, will I will write it as it is. 85 minus 58 plus 3, 6 are 18. Now after the division is over, multiplication is over, addition and subtraction is left. Now addition we will do. What is there? This is plus 18 and minus 58. So we will do the addition first. So 85 and 18 will be added first. 85 plus 18, then minus 58 will be written down here. 85 18 is equal to 103 minus 58, that equals to 45. So this is your final answer. Fine. So there is one more. Let's take one more question. That is, you can make such kinds of cards in front of you. You can keep it so that it will be easy for you. So I'm taking one more question. I'm taking all the brackets there. It's a square bracket. Then I'm taking one curly bracket. Then I'm taking the round bracket also. 35 plus 34 divided by 45 minus 22. Close the bracket. Okay, all the three brackets are there and the symbols are there. Fine. So according to Dimas rule and according to the brackets also, what we are going to do it, we will see first the brackets. Now the round bracket should be solved first. Put the equal to symbol, round bracket is this one. So other things you will note it down like this only. Fine. So the round bracket, 35 plus 34, curly bracket. Solve this, the round bracket, you get 69, divide symbol, again this bracket, 45 minus 22, 23, curly bracket, then the square bracket. Now, the next we will solve for the curly bracket. 2, the square bracket will remain as it is, 61 remain as it is, curly bracket, there is 69 divided by 23. 69, 23. Divided by 23, we get 3. There is a minus symbol also here. So, minus, remove this curly bracket, you get 3 and the square bracket. Now, solve this square bracket. 61 minus 3, you get 58. Now, there is no symbol. So, there is a symbol of multiplication. 2 multiply 58, you get 116. So this is your final answer. Fine. So what I have keep it in my mind, the Dimas rule and this the curly brackets. Easily, step by step, solve them and you will find out the answer. If you get any problem, just write down your question in the comment box and ask me. Thank you.